Hello everyone, in this video I would like to talk about this third brake light from this Golf GTI from 2009. After I remove it and I make it like this, it's damaged, completely damaged. I saw a video on YouTube that they have two little tabs, one on the right side and one on the left. You must pull them, and after that with the screwdriver you can take it like this. But this is not the case. Not all the cars are like this. I'll show you why. Now I came from a Volkswagen dealership and they told me that this piece, this spoiler, is glue to the car. It's not with clips, not with screws, it's glue. With the double side tape, I think. Okay, and this thing here, it have two screws. There are no clips, no nothing. You can see here, this is a T20, I think. This came off from here. You can see it's one screw here, one screw there. The only thing you can remove this third brake light is to remove this part from here. The Volkswagen dealership told me that when they remove this thing, they must repaint it. I don't know why, maybe they damaged the edges, I don't know why, because it's glued, and because of that they must repaint it after they change. They didn't make a really good job with this third brake light. This, it costs around 100 euro if you want to change it, if you break or something. And this is it. You cannot remove the third brake light without removing this spoiler. For this specific model. Okay. This is it. Thank you. And good luck. Bye bye.